She's a special girl, a high achiever. She's a very beautiful girl. She's everything an Ursuline girl ought to be.
Hi, my name's DeRay. I'm 17 years old. I'm the school captain, so I'm like the boss of the whole school.
Fresher, print this report for me. I need it by next period.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Freshman, dance!
I'm good at the performing arts. Like, really good. Also sports. I'm good at a lot of things, really. So since my name is DeRay, I like to say I'm DeRamazing.
DeRay is really caring and giving, and really lives out the spirit of Serviom. She is the exact girl we try to cultivate at Ursuline.
This series is about my last few months of high school, and the events that changed my life forever. So for the first episode, I thought I'd kind of just show you what it's like to be me.
Sun's up, it's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself. Leave the work for someone else. People say, they say that it's just a phase. They tell me to act my age. Well, I am. On this perfect day, nothing's standing in my way. On this perfect day, when nothing can go wrong. It's the perfect day. Tomorrow's gonna come too soon. I could stay forever as I am.
Not even bragging, but me and my friends are so quiche. If you don't know what quiche is, it's like cute, but like a level above cute. Like super cute.
So this is like the senior courtyard and stuff, and like seniors sit around and stuff, and like the more important you are, the closer you get to sit to the center. So obviously me and my friends are dead center. Oh my god, freshmen, get out! Seniors only!
I'm so crying! Get out.
My final project for dance. Basically, I have to encapsulate the spirit of Serviom, and so basically I use my experience in tutoring kids every Monday. So here it is.
Alright kids, now we have our debate over form policy. Our first up is the Ray against Emily.
So okay, like right now, for example, people need to come to America. But some people are like, what about the strain on our resources? But it's like, when I had this garden party for my father's birthday party, right? I said RSVP because it was a sit-down dinner. But people came like that like did not RSVP. So I was like totally freaking. I had to go to the kitchen, redistribute the food, squish in extra play settings, but by the end of the day it was like the more the merrier. And so if the government could just go to the kitchen and rearrange some things, we could certainly party with everyone. And in conclusion, may I please remind you that it does not say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty? So as you can see, I really love Ursuline and Ursuline really loves me. I've been featured on the Humans of UA Instagram account 4 times. I'm involved in like 10 clubs and like everything. So I really hope you can keep watching my series, because it's only going to get better from here. But for now, I'm peacing out. St. Angela, watch over the days of our youth, and St. Ursula, protect our future.